Let's see if I get a perfect SpongeBob popsicle. I gotta get a perfect one. Well, I should open it from the bottom. Hi, Mania. Please get a perfect one. Please, please, please. The eyes are kind of derpy and I don't know how it looks.
It's kind of like derpy.
I kind of like it after all.
I'm just sticking on it.
Okay, I guess.
Eat it.
Day one of finding a perfect SpongeBob popsicle.
I'll just eat it.
I know, I will in a sec. When I get a perfect one, I'm leaving it in the freezer for 20 years. Or 1 month, I guess? Or two? I don't know, but. Comment what kind of other popsicle you want me to. Okay.